Christopher Avery Queling, here again. This is day 27 of my quarantine, and 1 year ago today, I took the most exciting journey in my wrestling career to the final frontier of Alaska, or the last frontier, whatever it's called! Because I can't think straight, because this year, I'm not going to Alaska, I'm not going outside! Instead, I'm trapped once again inside. Instead of exploring animal sanctuaries and wrestling in front of thousands of people, I'm stuck here by myself with my thoughts. And I hate it.